pa.
Hi guys, pakinggan po natin ang sinabi ni Alan Caetano kung paano makuha ang 8K to 5K na ibinigay ng gobyerno. Kung bago ka pa sa aking YouTube, please i-click ang subscribe para updated ka sa ating susunod na video at hit the notification bell para ma-notify ka. At ito na po, pakinggan po natin, huwag po natin patagalin pa.
Siya po kasi tinawagan ko
ko nung kinoconsult ko rin yung provision na yan, no? Napakarami po nag-contribute, hindi ko po maiisa-isa yung mga kongresista na nag-contribute at ang ating minority leader na si Benny Abante, yung deputy niya, si Janet Garin, no? Na nandun sa floor, na tumulong para dito. At mas importante, kasi trabaho naman namin to at sinasabi ng Pangulo para trabaho naman namin to. Mas importante, we keep understanding why. If we stay home, we don't spread the disease. That we give time, identify the sino meron magpagamot, that we give time for health care system na makahinga. At iba 14 days kasi buhay nung virus eh. So kung kaya natin putulin yon, we can get ahead of this. Pero hindi ka nga maapektuhan ng virus, gutom naman, wala rin mangyayari. Or we get through all of this, magkaroon naman tayo fiscal o financial crisis, economic crisis, marami rin magugutom. So itong batas na to, na pinag-aralan ng gusto ng economic team, it assures us, maganda pa rin ang fiscal position natin pag nakapango na. And ito po, para makita niyo yung signature page. So after this, tatap muna sa ating Pangulo. Pangulo na po ang pipirma dyan, no? So, again, it is the national week of prayer. So, you know, just shortly, Lord will offer His law to you, let it be effective. It's only as good as those who will implement it. So, touch those that will implement, and we ask, Lord, that people will get the resources they need. Bless our president with good health, Lord, in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
Ayusin ko na ito, nandiyan yung dalawang taga-Congress, take sa taong Congress, at pirmi kayo nandiyan, at pirmi kayong ready magpapala.